over here. Example number 4. That is, if P of A equal to 3 by 8, P of B equal to 1 by 2, P of A union B equal to 5 by 8. Find number 1, P of A intersection B. Number 2, P of A dash union B dash. Number 3, P of A dash intersection B dash. Number 4, P of A dash. Number 5, P of B dash. Now, we know P of A union B equal to P of A plus P of B minus P of A intersection B. Step first, put value of A, B, P of A, P of B and P of A union B. And put step first. Value of P of A union B given 5 by 8. Value of P of A 3 by 8. Value of P by B half minus P of A intersection B. We transfer P of A intersection B to LHS. That is, P of A intersection B equal to 3 by 8 as it is, 1 by 2 as it is, 5 by 8 transfer to RHS, that is minus 5 by 8. Denominator same karnyasathi, multiply by 4 divided by 4, here 8. Denominator same, numerator addition and subtraction, that is 3 plus 4 minus 5 upon 8. 7 minus 5 upon 8, 2 by 8 equal to 1 by 4. P of A intersection B equal to 1 by 4. 1 by 4. That is, here, 3 unknown, that is, 3 known, P of A union B, P of A, P of B. Put value of P of A union B, P of A, P of B, and find value of P of A intersection B. Similarly, we know P of A dash union B dash equal to 1 minus P of A union B, that is 1 minus 1 by 4 equal to 3 by 4. 1 minus 1 by 4 LCM find from 3 by 4, that is P of A dash union B dash. Similarly, P of A dash intersection B dash equal to 1 minus P of A union B equal to 1 minus 5 by 8 equal to 3 by 8. See and write in your notebook, that is P of A equal to P of B equal to and P of A union B equal to given. Similarly, we find P of A dash and P of B dash. That is equal to number 4. P of A dash equal to 1 minus P of A, that is 3 by 8, that is equal to 5 by 8, that is 1 upon 1, cross multiplication, 8 into 1, 8 minus 3 upon 8, 5 by 8. Similarly, P of B dash equal to 1 minus P of B. 1 minus P of B equal to half. That is equal to half. P of B dash equal to half. P of A dash equal to 5 by 8. And P of A intersection B equal to 1 upon 4. That is C, and write in your notebook. Example number 4. Similarly, you can solve example number 5. That is for if A and B, that is A, P of A equal to 5 by 8, P of B equal to 3 by 4. P of A and B equal to 7 upon 8, 5, or P of A intersection B equal to 1 upon 8, 5. Number 1, P of A union B. Number 2, P of A dash number 2 for homework. If P of A equal to 5 by 8, P of B equal to 3 by 8, P of A intersection B equal to 1 by 8, find first P of A union B, second P of A dash union B dash, third P of A dash intersection B dash, fifth and fourth, similarly sixth P of A upon B, seven P of B upon A, eight P of A intersection B dash, 9 P of A dash intersection B dash. Solve in your assignment book. That is given P of A 5 by A, P of B 3 by 4, 3 by 4, P of A intersection B is equal to, or homework. Now, example number 6. If P of A equal to P of A equal to 2 by 3. P of B dash equal to 5 by 9. P of A and B equal to 4 by 5. Number 1, P of B. of A dash. Number 3, P of A intersection B. Number 4, P of A upon B. Number 5, P of B upon A. Number 6, P of A dash intersection B dash. Number 7, P of A dash union B dash. Number 8, P of A dash intersection B dash. Number 9, P of A intersection B dash. See, to find number first, second, third, fourth, and fifth. For example, number 6, that is homework number second. Given P of A, P of B dash, P of A union B, P of A union B, and to find that is P of A dash intersection B dash. Write in your notebook. That is example number 6. Example number 6. Homework. Now, example number 7. P of A union B equal to 5 upon 6. P of A intersection B equal to 1 by 3. P of B dash equal to 1 by 3. Find P of B. Number 2, P of A. Number 3, P of A dash intersection P dash. P of A upon B. And P of B upon A. See over here, given P of A and B, P of A intersection B, and P of B dash. To find P of B equal to 1 minus P of B dash. 1 minus 1 by 3 equal to 2 by 3. P of B equal to 2 by 3. Now, formula P of A union B equal to P of A plus P of B minus P of A intersection. 5 by 6. P of A 2 by 3 minus 1 by 3 equal to P of A equal to 5 by 6 minus 1 by 3. P of A equal to 4 by 2. 8 to 2 P of A equal to similarly, you can find P of A dash union B dash and A of P of A dash intersection B dash and other thing, that is by using formula number 2. Now, second, P of A dash intersection B dash equal to 1 minus P of A union B. 1 minus 5 by 6. 1 by 6. Now, third one. Now, similarly, number 5, that is P of B by A equal to P of A intersection B upon P of 1 by 3 upon P of A 1 by 4 P of A equal to 1 by 2 that is 2 by 3 2 by 3 2 by 3 reciprocal is equal to 1 by 3 into 2 by 1, that is P of A equal to. Similarly, you can solve for homework. Example number, solve example number 1, 2 and 3. Solve example number 1, 2 and 3. Example number 1 to 5. See and write in your assignment book. Example number 1 to 5. 1 to 5. See and write in your notebook. That is example number 1 to 5. See over here and write in your